Date the hottie in 4 easy steps. Please, you're either born with it or you're not.
Doesn't it bother you that all anyone talks about when they talk about you are the 7 husbands of Evelyn Hugo? No, because they are just husbands. I am Evelyn Hugo.
She's going to figure out what the rest of us already know. You are an amazing designer.
You're just saying that to make me feel better.
When was the last time you heard me say something to make anyone feel better?
Even think about it.
Don't
even think about it.
Let me share a bit of my dog magic with you. Here's what you need to do.
Love the Lamborghini, roll up in a blue bikini. Bitches on the beaches looking super cute and freaky. All my friends are princesses, we keep it whipped and creamy. Ice cubes on our tongues because we like to keep it freezy. Love the Lamborghini.
If you'd all like an explanation of what I've been up to. That story's best told another day. I believe right now, it's time to party!
Love the Lamborghini, roll up in a blue bikini. Bitches on the beaches looking super cute and freaky.
Oh, meanwhile, I'm gonna have some fun!
Ice cubes on our tongues because we like to keep it freezy.
You're welcome. What did I do?
Love the Lamborghini, roll up in a blue bikini. Bitches on the beaches looking super cute and freaky.
I think it's excellent. Ashlyn and Hunter decided to rewrite their destinies. What's wrong with that?
Love the Lamborghini.
Lamborghini, roll up in a blue bikini. Bitches on the beaches looking super cute and freaky. All my friends are princesses, we keep it whipped and creamy. Ice cubes on our tongues because we like to keep it freezy.
Anyone knows the truth about the storybook of legends?
It's Giles Grimm.
Brothers and friends, together, hello.
Lavender Lamborghini, roll up in a blue bikini. Bitches on the beaches looking super cute and freaky.
I just want to see we keep for it everyone. Creamy.
Ice cubes on our tongues because we like to keep it freezy.
Inscribed with a bow.
There will come a poet whose weapon is his word. He will slay you with his tongue, oh, lay a lie, oh Lord.
I, Madeline Hatter, pledge to follow the destiny of dear old Dad, the Mad Hatter of Wonderland.
And so are you.
So ask yourself, how badly do you want our happily ever after? Mom, you know how much I hurt our family tradition.
There will come